I want to dedicate this video today to Patty and Katharine. We're going to do a few poses, and I hope the two of you are doing these poses at home. So, we're going to start by spreading the legs apart. Then take a deep breath and reach the arms up. As you exhale, turn the right foot out, bend the right knee, go into warrior two. Hold the warrior two for a few breaths. And then switch to the other side, warrior two. Few breaths here. Then parallel the feet, take the hands back, interlace the fingers, lift the chest up, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, pull yourself back up. Exhale, release. Bring the legs back together. And then our most favorite position, eagle pose. So take the legs to a chair pose, then cross. One leg over the other, I don't care which one. The opposite arm comes over. We switch sides, back to the chair pose. Cross the other leg. Chair pose. Actually, eagle pose. Release. And then using the wall, you're gonna get to the dancer pose. And then switch sides. Gonna go to the other wall to switch legs. So, dancer pose. And after the dancer pose, we're gonna go to the floor. Bring the right foot into the left leg. Reach forward. Stay here for a few breaths. And then switch sides. Inhale. Exhale. And forward. Sitting on the floor, pressing to the right,